Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel, and my name is Thruvin. Did you get a home would like to send you critical alerts, notifications, and your iPhone screen is struck? You are not alone. A few days ago, I had same problem with my iPhone 14 Plus. The iPhone screen was frozen. Even after searching online, I could not find solutions. Finally, I connect with Apple support and got the right fix. In this video, I will show you how to fix home would like to send you critical alerts. This issue often occurs if the Apple Home app is on your device. The app sends the emergency alert for your home applications connect to your iPhone. Even if your phone is mute and also focus mode, its safety features. When the alerts is appear, you can choose the allow and don't allow, but sometimes due to the glitch, your iPhone might freeze. So guys, here in this video, I will show you how to fix home would like to send you critical alerts problem fix. One of the best solutions is force restart your iPhone and iPad. If you using iPhone X series, 11 series, 12 series, 13 series, 14 series and 15 series, then follow these steps. First of all, quickly press the volume up button, then quickly press the volume down button, and also press and hold the side and power on off button. When the Apple logo appear on iPhone screen, then release the all the buttons and easily restart your iPhone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need query about it, so please DM on my Instagram and also comment on this video comment sections. I will try to fix your problems as soon as. Thank you so much.